Welcome to the Windows Club. If Chrome JavaScript is not working, refreshing or loading on your computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to turn on JavaScript in Chrome. Copy the address mentioned here in this article. Go to your Google Chrome browser, open a new tab and paste it here. Then make sure that the radio button is selected at sites can use JavaScript and not the second one. The next solution will be to enable JavaScript for a specific website. I'll explain how this is done. Let's say we pick up google.com. Click on this lock-like symbol corresponding to the address of the website. Select site settings. Now in the site settings window, if you scroll down, there's an option named JavaScript. Make sure that it is at allow. If not, make sure that it is at allow by default. The next solution will be through the registry editor window. For this, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit enter to open the registry editor window. In the registry editor window, go to HKEY_CURRENT_USER, software, policies, Google, Chrome. In the right pane, there are a few entries like default JavaScript setting, JavaScript allowed for URLs, JavaScript blocked for URLs. We need to delete all three of them. Then reboot your computer and the issue will be resolved for sure. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.